Since they want to avoid a team wipe, just one contestant left. This just got interesting. Can the final member of the Big Splash avoid a full team wipe?